Ocean there about to break for the Clarence Valley Sheds maiden. Favourite from box eight, Tranquil Skylar, set. Racing, Tranquil Skylar out quickly out wide, tracking it across was half a spark behind that Speckled Dude, Kick'em Zabo, Emerald Valley and Lala Dude sees them all. The favourite shot away into the straight out by three, Tranquil Skylar, second half a spark running on late was Kick'em Zabo, but the favourite home, Tranquil Skylar, too strong, scores by 6 lengths to half a spark, third Kick'em Zabo, tight for the minor end of the prize, Emerald Valley or Lala Dude, and the tail ender was Speckled Dude. 8 Tranquil Skylar first. Began beautifully from out wides. Run around the 17.50 mark. We'll get that official shortly. 3.07 to the mark. And 17.50 neat is the official time. 17.50. 8 first Tranquil Skylar. $1.60, $1.30. Second to 7, half a spark at $2.90. And 6 has got third. That's Kick'em Zabo. There'll be no third dividend for it. 8, 7 and 6 are the numbers. 8, 7 and 6. 3.07 to the first mark. The run home time in 14.43 and 17.50 overall on race number 2. The numbers 8, 7 and 6. And 3 getting 4th. That's La La Dude. 8, 7, 6 and 3 the numbers. 8, 7, 6 and 3. The winner, Tranquil Skylar, a blue bitch by Knocker Norris from Tranquil Lynn, owned and trained by I as a party at Seven Hills. Second to 7, half a spark, owned and trained by Sonia Kempschel of Sandy Crossing. And third to 6, Kick'em Zabo for Kai Travers, trained by Anthony Duff of Glasodia. 5 lengths the winning margin, 5 lengths with 1 length between second and third. 5 by 1 the margins, 5 by 1, 8, 7, 6 and 3 the numbers on race number 2.